In 1928, the caravan of a young gypsy musician caught fire. And his left hand was very burnt. He thought he would never play the guitar again. But he tried to play with just his thumb and two fingers. And never stopped. The style he invented came to be known as gypsy jazz. It's now heard all around the world.
And just around the corner,